craziest trash with the ocean cleanup.
What's the craziest trash you've ever cleaned up?
The craziest trash we found on an interceptor. Well, here next to me, we have our famous teddy that is still renovated in our office, but it was caught by Bojan Slat himself 2 years ago on Interceptor 002. And he was standing on the bow and this teddy bear was literally floating right towards the interceptor and being concentrated by the barrier and being extracted by our interceptor. So we adopted, we took it to the office in Rotterdam, and we found a very good teddy bear renovation doctor, and we literally washed and stuffed it again, and it's now our mascot. So you always find this teddy bear in our office.